Yeah! Thank you. them. King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force and the power of a matured.
Hmph! here for my services. The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. In trade, I'll give you weapons. With your souls... No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Oh, my. Has God abandoned us for King Alant? Failing to show...
Oh, Mbasa.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones.
Now go.
That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
Thank you. My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Thank you. Yeah, send me an invite.
What's up?
Can you hear me?
What's up?
Yeah.
I was trying to see how far the lag was between me and the video.
What's
up?
Damn it. Hey, when I hit the fucking wrong button.
Why? What you want, like, hour 52?
Yeah, I made a new, character.
I made a new character.
Yeah, I decided to go with the mage.
That's what I did.
So I was reading that the mage is really OP in this game.
That's exactly what I did. I did mage, or at first I was a Templar Knight.
That's what I was gonna pick.
I did a Templar Knight, and then I was running around with that, and then when I was off stream, I ended up creating my new magic guy. That guy does not look like a mage, so I ain't never seen no mage dressed up in some plated gear.
I'm not wearing plated gear.
Did you figure out how to play two player yet?
You gotta get some kind of stone. And you can invite people or something. I was reading you could do it. Fuck you, dragon. I'm trying to do something over here. Lost my souls last time I came over here. I wasn't standing like under here. My head was poking up a little bit and the fucking fire got me.
You didn't smack homeboy again this time, did you?
No. I killed him in my other one. I got tired of him fucking trying to fight me.
Yeah, they won't stop. I'm telling you, I saw the blacksmith, I went running over to him, I'm like, ooh, yeah, hit my fucking L1 or R1 or something, fucking smacked him, he jumped up with a dagger. I was like, cool, he's over here in fucking fighting stance coming at me, sitting on my ass, I'm talking to him like I need to die. Oh, life thing for me.
So it's still be on us.
Sure just changed. Was I watching the wrong one?
It's still up. It should be part 3.
Pulled it up on the PS5. PS5 does not like live streams.
Really?
No, it does not.
I think there's an item you can get over here. At least that's what I was reading to the mage. Itchy spot by his butt, man. He keeps scratching. There's a part where I slept like two of them. I fell asleep and it was still on.
I sure ain't sit there for 9 hours.
Probably somewhere around the middle.
It's funny to say, I remember it was like, it's the longest stream I ever did on most of those, and here he is, tops of Dark Demon Soul, 9 hours. Actually, he almost made it to the 9 hour mile mark. It was, what, 8:55.
I don't know if you count the power nap or not.
Gotta cut the power nap out of the speed run.
What?
Power naps don't count. Hey, man, that get saved to sleeping live for Twitch. Motherfuckers be doing that, streaming themselves sleeping.
I'm digging this mage, though. I love fucking not being close to people and hitting them. And you can still fucking hit them with a sword if you had to. At first I was like, where the hell's my magic at? And I pulled out my little wand.
Oh, I know. It took me a minute to figure that the hell out, too.
I was like, what the fuck is this? I got a sword still. And I pulled out a little mini me and I hit the button. I'm like, whoa, shit, what was that?
You got a stick. How funny it is hearing double of everything.
Oh, yeah.
Like 2 seconds later.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's, I can't believe that there's actually that much delay.
No. I don't remember this being on my other one.
Josh. This is where the shortcut was, I thought.
No, that's the other tower. I don't remember these guys being on this side. Have you fought that boss yet?
I fought the one that's got like all the little goo ball things.
Yeah.
Kicked his ass first try.
I just got your comment again, joint party.
Yeah, it probably just popped up.
No, I seen it earlier. Sometimes it does that with comments.
Nah, I mean, it like refreshes your comments to show you who pops them back up again. Shit, and stream you did before I went to work, you had like 5 viewers.
Yep, no. They popped on there quick.
Was like, alright, I'll monetize for you. Lay down some rules. Let them know what they're in for.
This controller's pissing me off. Even when I went to go start, like, to do the party thing, it was going to the left. I was like, man, I'm about to throw this controller.
Did you try to reset it yet?
Yep.
Dude, I don't even know how I can take you out. You fucking chewed your harness.
Did I ever give you that one harness I got?
No.
I got one if you need one.
Yeah, I know I'm gonna probably have to go buy another one.
The one I got's for big dogs. Come on, Dozer.
He's a big dog.
It's made, I think it's made by Kong. I was gonna use it for Thor, but every time I put it on, he just stands still and doesn't move.
Took Nova a second to get used to it. Yeah. He just thought it was a collar, and I guess she fucking set it on his cage, and he chewed that fucking fucker right in half. Come home, looked at it, and was like, God damn it.
I'll send you a picture of this one.
I don't even know where she's at. I got home, she ain't even here. Shit, my ass already looking for another job again.
Really? Is there nobody there working with you?
It's been just me and Ronnie. Every damn night. All the people that they did have, like, they're all gone, went, and all of a sudden they're working days now. It's like, what the fuck? There's 3 other employees on night shift, and now ain't none of them on there. Every time I walk in, they're like, yeah, we're leaving. Bye. Fucking worked 2 days. My first day off, I got called in.
I just gotta give it time for them to get someone on there, move them to evenings or something.
Shit, my ass just can't be working like that. Fucking bouncing back and forth. I've already got 12 hours of overtime, maybe 13 hours this week. Expect them like this shit I got a whole day. It's cool though. It's gonna be like a bonus, I think like $288. But like, I think I made 800 and something this week.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like adjustable too. Make it bigger or smaller.
No, I assume it opens up more, right?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm probably gonna get that bitch. I had that one, it was cool, but I can't wait for my real paycheck. This is only a half a paycheck.
Come on, Thor.
Shit, if I pull out $800 something a damn week, shit, you're talking $1,600 every paycheck, $3,200 a month.
Alright.
Says I can't stand the fucking people. I hate them. It was like Penny was yelling at me about cigarettes and shit when I wasn't working. Well, I started harder. I've been smoking damn near 2 packs of cigarettes a fucking day. Stressed.
How's Ronnie doing? Like at work?
He does all right. Ronnie, the problem is with him, boy, he don't be showing up.
Right.
I told him like tonight, because I brought him home. I said, nigga, I'm going to tell you what. I was like, I got to be at work at 1 o'clock, so if you need a ride, you better come with me at 1. I was like, because I ain't about to miss all my overtime because you don't show up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I ain't got no ride to work, son.
Yeah. You did that the other day, man. I ain't had no way in, so I'm not coming in. I ain't walking in this shit. I fucking ain't got no ride, bro. Meanwhile, I'm
planning ahead.
Yeah. Playing in the last 20 fucking seconds. Like, shit, you know, look like I ain't got no ride.
20 minutes before a shift. Yeah, I can't come in.
That's what he'd be doing. Or he'd be like, well, I'll be there, but it's going to be like 6 o'clock because I got to walk. The other day, I laughed. He tried pulling that shit. I ain't got no ride. I ain't got no ride. Fuck, I forgot I even worked there. It was, what, yesterday? After I ate them damn pop brownies. My ass was in a deep sleep, boy. I rolled over. I looked at the clock. It said 2:03. I'm like, that don't seem right. Looked at the other clock. It said 2:05. I'm like, ain't there something I'm supposed to do? And I was like, oh, shit. I got to be at work at 2. Flew my ass down there, fucking got in, fuck. My phone was dead. I'm carrying my belt on my shoulder and I'm walking in. I'm like, yeah, I forgot I even work here. On everything I love, bro. True story, true story. And 3 pot cookies before you go to bed will do that. Not to mention when I did work there, me and Penny were always off at the same days, and she was off and I wasn't. I sure asked myself, ain't there something I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, shit.
What the fuck was it again?
Got to work, and the other shift list, she's like, well, I gotta go pick up Ronnie because he said he don't got no ride. And I said, yeah, you do that because I ain't wasting my gas to go back. I was like, he could have came and knocked on my damn door.
Alrighty, let's fucking 30 feet away. Fucking idiot.
Like, I get it. Shit, my phone died and fuck, I didn't know it.
But he had to be there at the same time?
Yeah. We both had to be there at 2.
Lazy ass kind of walk outside, see if he was home.
He sent me like a couple messages and tried calling. Talking about, can I ride in with you? But my phone was dead. I pulled down a charger. He told them, I ain't got no ride. I can't come in today. Even Penny's like, why didn't he just come down here? He knows I'm here. He sees our cars.
Right.
I was like, the day I got called in for work too, boy, he about pissed me off. Cause I was walking the dog before I went in. I started walking back in. Ronnie's walking across the yard. Did you get H-ya? You didn't see me.
What?
He's like, you didn't see me. I'm like, yeah. He's like, I thought you was off today. I was like, I was. Now I gotta go in. Okay, he walks
was
away, didn't say nothing.
Was it because he called off?
Yeah, he wouldn't go in.
Is that why you had to go in?
Well, somebody else called off, and he was supposed to come cover it for her. And he told them, no, I can't even do it. Fuck. He's like, made up this whole, you know, I'm with my uncle working story.
I'm busy that day. I didn't even tell you the day yet. I know, but I'm busy.
Yeah. I said, I'm walking. I thought you was off. I was. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Something else.
Yeah, I couldn't believe that shit. Oh, you didn't see me.
Huh?
Day in the life of Ronnie King.
Hey, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go get me another controller and put me a little switch. Take the inside part out and put it in mine. I can't be down with this.
Return that bitch, man. This bitch got a drag.
That's what I did with the white one I had. I bought another white one. I just took the inside out and put it in the other one. That way the outside part didn't look used.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if I had another controller, I wouldn't really give a shit. But that's my only one.
Yeah, I got my two of them. Let's see, my Starlight Blue. This motherfucking joysticks are ripping apart, though.
Damn. Ain't that a problem yet?
Yeah.
What kind of hardcore gaming you be doing?
Shit, glitch finding in Modern Warfare. It'll hurt some sticks, boy.
Mm-hmm. Constantly trying to run.
Trying to run, jump, quickly spin, fucking strafe jumping and shit.
They need to change that shit to like another button.
Telling you, I think Call of Duty's done ruined the joysticks on like 7 of my controllers, man. It's gotten to the point I thought about buying one of those scump controllers or whatever the hell they're called.
Look at my guy, he's walking. Let me just go walk down the hall, Shane.
Hey, he stood still the whole time. Oh, dude, I'm an idiot. I'm on YouTube. I started moving the joystick trying to control your guy. Around and around and around he goes. Hey, look, that was an effective strategy back in Final Fantasy, boy. Tape that X button down and let him walk in a circle. Come back tomorrow, it'll be level 100.
Mm-hmm. Walk straight, let go, walk left. No right turns.
No right turns.
I don't know if I should take this apart and try cleaning it or what. I saw one guy on YouTube, he took it all apart, all the way down to the sensors on the side and cleaned them. But they have like a grease that they have on. I don't have no grease to put on that shit.
Yeah. It's that magnetic fucking goo shit. Kind of like fucking magnetic solder or some shit. I love round, round, round it goes. Boy, watching this on stream, this shit looking like a damn PlayStation 3 game.
That's originally what it was. I was watching a video earlier, somebody playing the PS3 version. I'm like, damn, that looks so shitty.
Yeah, I think they remade this one from the ground up for the graphics and everything.
Yeah, and it's only for PS5 too. Was this guy black before? I thought he was white.
I thought he was white too. You talk to him and see if he turns white.
Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero.
Black shit.
But it's all the same.
Black shit.
You're just another prisoner of the Nexus. We're welcome here. As long as we keep slashing up demons.
The only one of these people I wanted to kill is fucking mustache, man. Don't hit him, dude.
It has a mind of its own.
And that damn left stick, man.
He says, what up? Okay, goodbye.
I'll talk to you later. What's this?
Oh man, this is arching me so bad. Fuck it. I'm taking it apart.
The stream's dead, buddy.
Where'd I put them screwdrivers?
Sorry, Chet. If SharePlay would work while streaming, I would take control. I would lose your soul so fast.
I barely have any. To break my microphone this time.
Your guy using a lightning spell?
Oh, because he's blue? No. Or are you looking at the top item?
The top item at your spell.
I don't know. I don't even know how to look at that.
You hit up on the D-pad once you got your wand out and it switches.
Oh, like different spells?
Yeah. Or at least it was supposed to. See, I didn't have no lightning. My guy had like water and fire.
Oh, really? Did you pick
I'll pick Magician.
I picked the Royal.
No. Yeah, I picked Magician.
Cause they said the Royal already comes with, how was it called? Some silver thing, I don't know. So you learn one of the best spells in the game when you rescue this woman from the Tower of Latria. I was reading about that earlier.
I have no idea what any of that is. Man, I made it to the first boss. I beat him.
Have you talked to the monumental in here?
No.
I wonder if I could get to him.
I couldn't find him.
You go up here.
Dude, I searched this place for like an hour and a half and gave up.
I'm telling you, it's in the stupidest place. Because you know how it's like it points to up here?
Mm-hmm.
Go in here, and then you go left, and it's through here. You know, once you go around in there, you'll get like an item to where you could turn human again, and then you'll find the monumental sitting on the ground.
Oh.
But yeah, that's where you go for that.
Yeah, I ran in there. I got the item.
In here?
Yeah, I got, there's one on each side. Got those items. I just didn't find no monumental. I was looking for like a talking statue or something.
Oh. Yeah, see, sitting on the ground, there's like a bunch of them, but they're all dead. And, I think it's, there's two levels. She's on the top one. I'm gonna quit this. If you want to share play your screen, I can help you find it.